It's working, right?
Okay. Unable to see. Should I take off my shoes?
If you want to. They don't, they're not too fast.
Maybe.
This lock.
The garage.
The garage. Oh, yeah. Exactly.
Oh, sorry.
Garage. And this room?
The kitchen. Oh, that's just the cupboard.
Oh, the cupboard. Okay. So the living room is upstairs.
Yes.
Just wondering why a lot of the house owners prefer to sell the house to the first-time buyer.
Because it's quicker.
Is it?
Yeah. Because if you're a first-time buyer, you're not selling a property. Mm-hmm. So it's a quicker transaction, whereas you could be selling a flat.
You know. So I need to wait for the flat to sell it on.
Yeah, because you won't need to buy it straight away.
Just I don't like when people prefer.
Because it's quicker. I mean, obviously, if you're in a good position, would you get a mortgage or is
no.
You're just buying cash? So it's perfect, you see. Nice, quick deal.
And we can.
You can buy.
Offer.
You can buy. Yeah, you can put low offer.
Okay.
Does he come with it? Come down.
Be nice.
I think they'll take that.
So we and this is supposed to be bedroom, right?
Yes.
This one.
Yeah.
But just wondering, if like people still living in the house normally, how long does it take?
It depends where they're going. I mean, obviously, if this property, they found a house in Weymouth, which is empty.
Oh.
So it could be quick. But if there's a chain, it can take a bit longer. But most of the time, because you're first-time buyers, people will move quickly because they want the deal to happen.
Before we change our mind.
Before you change your mind, exactly.
Just we did not get waited as well.
Right.
Mostly flat. I'm not reasonable for
yeah.
They go to
yeah, very expensive.
What? 2 times, 3 times?
Well, it's good value compared to the surrounding area, because you've got good training, the town centre is new, good place to play through the entire time, so...
I did look at the Gina Water.
Very expensive.
Because I study in England, so I look at Virginia Water,
yeah.
So like, ridiculous.
No, there's not much small house there, is there? It's all big.
It's like, yeah, mainly, like, in the house of England, or
few other
things.
Yeah, it's very, very good. Yeah.
A house? It looks more like palace.
Yeah, they've just got castles, aren't they?
Yeah.
So, silly. I haven't been here before, actually, so, interesting to see. What they've done. I've got to do
Feels
more spacious, doesn't it, this one?
Yeah. I think, like, maybe that's the previous one. Those are the ones that have the air on the kitchen.
Yeah.
Just wondering what's that. So normally what comes to the house you're standing in?
Well, you're gonna get the carpets, usually all the curtains will stay. Anything fit in.